They really got a couple different speeds that they can go at. They got their little like NASCAR super fast speed that they showed us a couple times, and then they just have their normal tempo speed. But like any other game, when you're playing defense, you got to stop them on third down, and we didn't get off the field on third down. They were about 10 for 17, so that's too many opportunities. Some of them were especially third and long, especially, and if you get off the field on third down, they really can't score. So that's just a lot of mistakes on our part as far as tackling and just running to the ball.
Mike, what's it like out there, especially in that first half for you guys when points for both teams start getting back up again?
I mean, it was really just a first team that can string together some stops is gonna put some separation here, because both offenses, we know our offense can score, and we knew we just have to settle down and we'll be able to stop their offense. And at one point they were really just both, it was just a shootout out there. So we finally strung together, got a couple turnovers, got some stops, some huge plays, and then we gotta just make some better plays out there, some more plays out there, tackling and mainly just getting off the field on third down is really what the game comes down to.
Steph, what's the team's confidence level going forward? You've lost three in a row, but today you played the number 6 team in the country, and you sort of hung in there for much of the game.
Mm-hmm. I mean, we got a confident bunch of guys in that locker room, so we know we just got to go back to work, and we know if we can just minimize the mistakes, and it's just really small details that we gotta string together, and just like leverage, assignments, not getting beat on certain routes, on certain concepts, especially when we're in a good coverage to be able to stop them, and we just play it wrong. That's on us. So guys are confident. We're just going back to work. We know we're 4-4. We got what, 5 games left or 4 games left? We got 4 games left, and we know we got some winnable games coming up, and that we're just going to work hard, and we're going back to work on Sunday. We'll be ready to go.